have that out of the way, may I ask when these fantasies began?
I want to say about 22, 23 years ago.
And what do you do when you start to have these fantasies?
I prep. I hunt. I stalk. I make sure every victim's perfect for the kill.
And what kind of people do you prefer for this so-called kill?
I mainly pick women. Ones that are nice, pretty.
Independent.
Some of them cry. They beg for their life. But I don't feel sorry. It's a fucked up world we live in. A rotten, disgusting, fucked up world.